Rain is now happening in many parts of the country. NDTV's Divya Vadva joins us for more. Divya, tell us what this means.
Sunetra, yes, the temperatures have finally cooled off. It's raining here in the capital. We were expecting it since Monday because a western disturbance was likely to bring about rain in the capital from Monday. Finally, it's here and the temperatures have cooled off. Let me tell you that the temperature was touching more than 42 degrees on Sunday. But from Monday onwards, we did see that the temperature had fallen and there was a dust storm. Therefore, the temperature was under 40 degrees. Yesterday, the maximum temperature touched about 38.7 degrees, which is a degree below normal. We're seeing lots of showers here in many areas of Delhi and the NCR region, especially Gurgaon, even in Noida. The temperature has fallen in many areas, especially towards Uttar Pradesh, where it's been raining a lot. But let's talk about Ranchi first, where a hailstorm started about 6 p.m. yesterday, which led to power cuts in the capital of Jharkhand. Yes, Ranchi saw lots and lots of showers, and from what we hear is that the power supply is not back on yet, and they are making arrangements to get the power restored. But as far as India is concerned, we're seeing lots and lots of showers in many areas, even towards the northern eastern part of the country, where we see showers towards South Himalaya, West Bengal, Assam and Meghalaya. Even in Arunachal Pradesh, one saw lots of showers yesterday. But Maharashtra is not excluded. In fact, the interiors of Maharashtra will see a hailstorm. Heavier showers expected there, as well as in the interiors of Karnataka along with Marathwada. That's where we can expect a hailstorm in the coming 24 to 48 hours. But people in Kerala, Tamil Nadu, as well as Puducherry, along with areas of Lakshadweep Islands, need to watch out because heavy to very heavy showers are expected, especially in the areas of Kerala today as well as tomorrow. Now, light showers are seen towards Srinagar today, but when is it going to stop raining there? It's quite a holiday destination considering the holiday season has started. Let's find out.